He saw the crisis coming, so he got to work, generating 40,000 jobs by investing now in roads, schools, and clean energy. A $3,000 grant for every new job businesses create. Freezing property taxes for seniors. Cutting state spending by $5 billion. He created the nation's first economic recovery plan, so New Jersey will come back sooner and stronger. Governor Corzine, working every day to keep New Jersey working.